myself as Colby Blue, and I'm taking calls, which help my hurt a little bit, and I have to keep taking them, which isn't going to be good on my stomach. I can just tell you that way. The stuff usually knocks me out for about 3 or 4 days, and then I'm over it and ready to go on. We'll see how my immune system works. So, another hold. This page has the lead robot and the cavewoman, Eve, finishing their housework, cavework, whatever you want to call it, and they are standing back and enjoying the fruits of their labors. They're just enjoying looking at the house, the living space, and so then all of a sudden out of nowhere, kid and the two toddlers come out and they're wrestling and fighting and trying to get them to behave, and the two toddlers come to fight and it's just turning into one big ball of wrestling and dust flying everywhere and just knocking everything over. So it's kind of like the Looney Tunes cartoons where you see people fighting and it's covered up with clouds of dust that they're stirring up, and you see arms and limbs and heads that you don't actually see what the or whatever it is.